Alright guys, we're back here again. Episode 3 of just gameplay. So our field that we actually expanded last time is ready for harvest. And, I pretty much just showed you guys. But we got another harvester because now we're dealing with a lot more, what should we call it? 32,000. We're dealing with a lot more, field room. So I bought this, spent about 227,000 on it. I like this trailer. Anyways, as you can see, I put a number 2 on there because this is our second harvester. Alright, well, didn't realize I was in a party, but I bought this harvester, got a new one, we're doing our harvest. Our expanded field. Put a number 2, this is our second harvester. I do plan on possibly even getting more. It all depends. This field's gonna go straight out that way to those brown trees, those dead trees over there. This field's gonna go as far that way as it can. So pretty soon we're gonna be, you know, so big that we need like 4 harvesters per field, or we're gonna be here all day. Gonna let them harvest a little bit. Oh, yeah. Still have to come pick up these as well, so. Actually, I can probably just haul it with the tractor that's over there. See right here, we did get a new trailer. It was on sale. I think we paid about $7,000 for it. Which realistically, anybody that knows anything about trailers, that's a good deal. Do these not have straps at all? Right here? So up front they have no straps, that's kind of weird. Anyways, so this is our new tractor, Massey Ferguson. Because it was on sale as well, I believe I spent $34,000 on this. This is actually going to replace the other tractor I have. This is a new cultivator. I'm going to use the trucks for it because it takes 500 horsepower. I need this. almost full. All right, starting to look like we're gonna have a pretty good payout after this one. About four or five loads, or four or five empties. Ooh, jackknife, I would have totaled the truck right there. Would have been totaled. Let's get this truck started. Let's see, this truck should be able to. It's still faster than the plow. Go ahead and get this over here because we're going to be getting rid of it. Alright, this truck's doing a pretty good job. Let's just take a look. 94. Alright, so this one's going to need to be emptied. Gonna deal with it at the moment. There we go. Oh, I forgot. Go ahead and get this tractor ready. So this will be the third empty into the trailer. Go ahead and hit that follow button for more. Obviously, if you take a look at my board, I post, if not every day, every other day. I am staying consistent. And I do a lot more than just this map. And then if you guys have any games that you want to see, I mean, I play Construction Simulator, Black Ops, Grand Theft Auto, a little bit of everything. Just let me know. Sorry about that, I had to change out the battery real quick. That's all I wanted to do. So currently this is probably one of my favorite maps. You know, I'm able to make my own fields, most of it's all flat. I mean, obviously until you get over here, this is all like mountains. So if you wanted to, you can do logging, animals over here, a little bit of everything honestly. I picked over here because I want to do farmlands. Eventually get into animals. I might come down here whenever I buy 20 and 30, put animals over there possibly, or come into here, rearrange a little bit and put animals in there. So it's all kind of up in the air at the moment. Looks like that one over there is going faster. Who's gonna pass the finish line? Ooh, worker D1. Worker G, this one right here. He'll probably fill up down here. How's y'all's day going? Probably need to put this thing. I need to get a ware or like a workshop for the farm. Might throw it in over there. Not sure. AI worker G is almost full. Oh, there's our grass patch. Now this worker is about to be full. So we're going to go ahead and let this worker continue to go and go and fill the other one. I'm gonna grab a drink real quick. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and sell that small tractor. 7,000. Not much, but you know what? It helps. I'm gonna let him finish this row and then drive it on back. Go ahead and refill this puppy. Can I not refill it? Guess not. Little speed racer. Speed racer. Alright, looks like he's running pretty good. Yeah, probably ain't gonna fit all of it. This one didn't respond. Let's go sell it. Pretty good income, 730K, a little less than that, what it averages out at. I'm not gonna put these away, I'm actually gonna get them started or set up out here. Ooh. This one I'm probably gonna have to stop and wait for him to finish. That kind of sucks, just that little bit. Big old booty. And now that I'm thinking about it, I want to get this truck started on CD. I realize I'm kind of starting to run out of space over here. I don't even know if this will fit in here, but we can try. Oh great. Oh great. I'm pretty sure I just jacked this all up. Alright, now let's hook onto it straight, try to pull it out. I know I can just reset it, but we're gonna need to try to get it out of here. Alright. Computer shut off. One moment. Alright, we're back. You know what? That might have actually got it so I can pull it out. Alright, well, we're gonna have to reset it. Alright, we can go ahead and stop this guy, honestly. No reason for him to go over what's already done. Alright, what's going on here? 10,000? I'm not even going to take that in. Honestly, I'm just going to... Almost got another trailer stuck. I'm just getting trailers stuck left and right today, huh? What I am going to do... Yeah, there's not one on sale. I'm gonna buy another cedar. Starting to get double the work done, which is what we want. Yeah, we're going through a lot of seed here. If any of you want to go over to my YouTube channel, like, subscribe, things like that. It's Coke Dip Farming, same thing as this one. Be much appreciated. Thank you. Started. Really check out. Still working, I hope. Alright. I'll get this one. Actually, I forgot. We need to move over a little bit. There we go. Well, apparently this guy don't know how to drive. Wow. You ever notice this truck's louder than this one? Maybe I'm tripping. Maybe I'm tripping. But no, this truck way louder than that one. But they both have the same motor, so it doesn't make sense. Welcome to the stream. We're gonna go ahead and sleep after they get done with this field, as they're taking forever. Now you know why I bought two of them. Both of our harvesters are ready. There we go, we'll buy that land. Thank you. Alright, so where are guys at? Oh, they're almost done. Almost. Almost. Wish they'd work faster. Come on, I pay you good money. That's funny. Now this truck goes way faster than the other one. Well, the other one though, it's almost completely damaged. Probably gonna end up ending the stream right after we get done seeding this field. Cedar up. Well, I guess I shall probably started out as a little small farm. Definitely isn't so small now. I don't have a whole lot of vehicles or anything, but you know, we have a huge farm. Huge. Oh, he still has another run. That's all right. Might have to take this truck in for do over. I kind of want to just say screw it and buy this truck. Oh. Zombie apocalypse? I think so. Super swampers. Go ahead and get this one refiled. I feel like we could use this as a work truck. This thing's got so much power. And look, the thing was instantly 78 miles an hour. Let's go play around with this for a little bit. I don't even think there's any hills over here for us to climb. Unfortunately. This is like Minecraft on a super, super flat world. I don't think we have to worry about getting too deep in this. Eventually, we will own all of this land. I highly doubt this will fit in that garage. There we go. There's a good comparison. Oh, will fit. Okay. Good. The only thing that sucks about all this, I can't haul a goose near it. These monster truck. Not really a monster truck, I guess. Yeah, it is. Bigger. Alright, well, that's going to end it for this gameplay stream. That field we harvested, planted, this field is next. Might do it off camera, not 100% sure. We'll just see how it goes. Alright. Coped It Farming is out.